Good day and welcome to my channel. This is Trip. It's another ASMR style food review, I guess. Today it's a Taco Bell Black Bean Crunchwrap Supreme. And I'd like to know at the end of the video in the comments if you tell me if you tried this before. It's a new addition to the vegetarian menu at Taco Bell. So we're going to try this today. See how it is. Of course, I have my tea here with lemon. No room to it there. Yeah, there's the lemon. Okay. Unsweetened. I have a little confusion about this sandwich because, having to look at my notes here, I saw the price was about $4 or something online, and the price I was charged was $3.59. And they didn't give me the senior discount. Look at that. I'm used to seeing that, you know. Usually they just give it to me automatically. I guess because I look like a senior. Well, something else I have a problem with is it doesn't matter, you know, to make this really vegan. You don't want to have the reduced fat sour cream or the nacho cheese sauce on it. So I didn't get any of that, but it's still the same price. The vegan version is still the same price as the regular version. I mean, the version with everything on it. Seemed like they could do something about that. I don't know how. Maybe just charge for add-ons because they charge for add-ons, I guess. Let's see what it looks like anyway. Don't take too much noise here, you know. I'm not going to crumple it up this time. I'm going to put this on the plate, I think. Where are you? I guess you're over here. Okay. So here it is. Of course, you can't see the ingredients to it, can you? We're going to figure that out right now. There won't be much crunch to this, but it's that flour tortilla. This is how it looks there. Don't need this anymore. So, these vegan dishes have not earned their place on the menu board. Well, let's see how it's going to go here. We've got our lettuce, tomatoes, and I told them no mayonnaise. That's another kind of a sauce there, and of course our shell here, rather our tortilla. That's the black bean crunch wrap supreme. This one is supposed to have some flour tortilla, lettuce, reduced fat sour cream, black beans, and nacho cheese sauce. Okay, well, this is the reduced fat sour cream then. So it's not strictly going to be vegan. And I told them to leave off the cheese, the nacho cheese sauce. Well, maybe I should just pick it up. What was I thinking? And there's the black beans. Of course, that's the main dish. What was I thinking of? I ignored the main part of it, the black beans. Okay. If you have a bunch of that cheese sauce and everything on here, it could get really messy. So I'm going to cover it up here. I guess that's the way I should eat it, like this. Right. God, you gotta pick it up though. It's gonna be a little bit of a problem. That's why I like a fork and a knife to put for things like this. If you had the cheese on it, it would just be worse. Chipotle sauce came on here, but actually chipotle sauce goes on the black bean quesarito. The quesarito is in a flour tortilla, has cheddar cheese, black beans, seasoned rice, chipotle sauce, nacho cheese sauce, and reduced fat sour cream. So quite a bit. But I didn't review the quesarito today. I'm just reviewing the black bean crunch wrap. Go back and get the black bean quesarito and review that too. So far I'm managing okay without my fork and my knife. These black beans, I can taste that sour cream, but it's not too much. It's all right. So I'm kind of partially vegan today. I wish I'd put some pepper on it. this vegan menu went nationwide with Taco Bell in mid-September. I think it was about the 12th, yes. Wish there was an option where you could have a lower price, even like a quarter or so, or 50 cents if you don't get the cheese and the sour cream and all this other stuff on it. Of course, it's not healthy, those kinds of sauces. And it's not vegan. Another interesting thing is this black bean crunch and the quesarito, the black bean quesarito, were the first two fast food dishes, if I got this right, the first two fast food dishes to be certified as vegetarian by the American Vegetarian Association, or whatever they're called. Sandwich has maintained its architectural and structural quality. It hasn't fallen apart as I thought it would do. But like I said, it would have been a different story if you had the cheese there with it as well. It's because that lemon is in there. It's not ringing for me like it usually does. Okay. The lettuce is fresh, tomatoes are fresh, all a good color. And this is the bottom, so you can see that. I don't want you to see where I've been gnawing on it. So you can see here that its structural integrity is intact. It hasn't leaked through. Like I said, it would have been a different story maybe with the cheese. So I have to use a napkin every time I take a bite. It seems like I'm a very fastidious and clean person. When you go to the Taco Bell website, they are very good about for some of the dishes, and maybe for all of them, I guess they had like a little kind of a story there where they describe each item, or it's just kind of a story. You just have to go there and read it. For instance, with this one, here's an excerpt from what they were saying about the Crunchwrap Supreme. You're a proud vegetarian, and to us, your family. So while we can't stop your friends from teasing you with all the cliches you've heard a million times before, we can provide you with the glory of a black bean crunch wrap at participating locations and princesses. Taco Bell's veterinarian items, vegetarian items, are certified vegetarian by the American Vegetarian Association and are lacto-ovo, allowing for dairy and egg consumption. And then there's a little clause here. Preparation methods could lead to cross contact with meat. Sort of a disclaimer. But I'm pretty happy with this. I think they're about 510 calories, and maybe like 17 grams of fat, maybe like 3.5 grams of that are from saturated fat. Don't quote me on that. I go ahead and finish this though, so I don't hold you up anymore. This was the Taco Bell Black Bean Crunch Wrap, and I hope you'll subscribe and like the video, and feel free to comment at the bottom in the comment section. So, this is Tripp, and I'll catch you all later.